New this morning, raging fire in Paterson, New Jersey. Flames broke out at a home on the corner of East 28th Street and 15th Avenue last night, just after 11 o'clock. Dozens of firefighters battled the heavy smoke and fire, which appears to have left the three-story home extremely damaged. No word yet on whether anyone was hurt. The cause of the fire is under investigation.